young lady to the roaster's pit. She may have won season 5 of RuPaul's Drag Race, but somehow her teeth ended up on season 4. Ladies and gentlemen!